Last year was kind of a big year for us. We got to open for the Avits in Grand Rapids, which was kind of amazing. Dan stole food from them. It's great.
Are you guys familiar with the band, the Avid Brothers?
Yes.
Okay, just making sure. Yeah, we've loved them since we first started as a band. We've been playing that song for 5 years, actually. And we got to open for them this summer, and it was like the most amazing experience. Their fans really liked us, so that felt awesome. Yeah, so we're gonna switch gears a little bit here. This song is, again, delving into our more rock and roll side a little bit, but also a little bluesy, so hope you enjoy this. This is called The Garden.
One cheer from the back. Yeah.